Can you share a Splice account? You can share a Splice account. In order to share a Splice account, you should make sure you are signed in on your secondary computer. With the same Splice account, make sure you download the Splice desktop app first.